I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back, baby.
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands
put
high.
Your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey.
This
and if you with me, put your hands
and
high.
You, and your dreams
and
feel
high.
You
rock
with the best.
Hey.
You guys know what the cooldown is? That's fine.
No.
Jackson,
we're back.
What's going on here, Chris?
It's Cornhole. With a forfeit, I guess.
Would you call that a forfeit or more of a?
It's sudden death.
It's more of a sudden. I would call it sudden death.
Sudden death cornhole.
Only swishes will penetrate. Correct.
I don't.
Yes.
No. Yeah. For the most part.
No.
Yeah. For the most part.
I got it. Anyways, after the dog hit, so. The consequences are, sudden death, I presume. There is video evidence. Owen was excited to see it go in. All right, I want to hop in.
Jason.
I'm doing you a jack.
Jason, you have a girlfriend.
Jason, okay?
Oh, that was close.
Drew Weiss, Andrew Peter Weiss, go by Drew Weiss, nickname Rui. My goal is to break 17. I think it's pretty realistic, but I'm just gonna do my best I can.
My goal this year is to win a nut hole game.
And if you look to Eddie's shirt, it says elevate, accelerate, graduate, and then eject.
Alright,
quick question though. Do you guys know, Tewksbury? Do you guys know Joe in Tewksbury?
Joe Mama?
Joe, let's go.
Jack!
Did you hear what happened to Joe?
What happened to Joe, Jack? Jack,
I'm
did you get Joe's splits? Did you get his splits?
Violet! You guys want to be on the cooldown? There's no girls allowed, so this is kind of special.
Okay.
What do you think of the meet here?
It's going pretty well.
Today we're asking questions, and the question is, for starters, like, do you know who Joe is?
Joe who?
Joe Mama! Look at us.
We're not sorry.
Look at us, Edgy's.
She's heartbroken.
Yeah, you should leave, Violet.
I feel dirty.
What's gonna happen to Jack now?
He has no one else.
Jack, how do you feel that we just Joe'd your girl?
He would rather not comment.
That was just not
official. What's your student analysis, Jack?
This is a fun race.
What about Joe's performance? What do you think about that?
Hey.
Oh, did we now?
We went to Lulu. It was really cool.
These clowns shot for so long.
Dude, this worker there, Joe.
What?
He was so mean to me.
It
was, okay, someone film me. I needed to describe this description. Turn it on. Okay, so, we're at the Rentham Outlets. I've just completed a very hard workout. I think I deserve something nice, maybe a nice pair of shoes. I go to the New Balance store. Everything is buy two, get one free. So, I take one sock, I take two socks, I have two items, and then I grab a pair of shoes. The shoes are free, right?
I'm really disappointed.
Robbie, can you please, okay, so.
Dude,
today,
I feel dirty. I've been doing this for too long. I can't continue.
Wow. I love Lululemon.
I love Jackson so much.
Love you too.
On our YouTube channel?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Okay,
yeah.
Awesome.
Okay, name. Wait, Silverwick, do you guys know Joe?
Yeah,
Joe Near Soul?
Joe? Name, grade, secondary color.
Chris Tilton, senior, and red.
And now
McCarthy, purple, and senior.
Okay. What did you guys race today, or have you not raced today?
I just raced the championship 5K.
Well, hopes, dreams, and anything else?
I mean, I kind of want to, like, you know, turn left really fast.
I want to be, like, the Deion Sanders of track.
Someone plug that in.
No, we're almost done.
Here. Yeah, we don't like stopping unless it's in this circumstance.
Unless it's really necessary.
You don't stop at crosswalks.
No.
No.
But for to tie Drew D up with a
gratuitous amount of caution tape?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Gratuitous.
Oh. It's because he's so skinny that it takes a lot to get around his car. Or it takes not a lot to get around his car, sir.
Sorry, but not. Oh.